Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can download and install app on your Samsung Smart TV. Okay, so just take note that all the functions, the setting and all the app are the built-in app inside this Samsung Smart TV. The only thing that you need to have is the Samsung account, and you can create one by your own, and I will put a link in the description how you can create Samsung account for your Samsung Smart TV. And now just go to the Samsung Play Store, just press the home button on your remote control, and after that press the right button until you can see the word app. And now you will go to the Samsung App Store, and this is the built-in inside the TV. And for example, now you can just take time review all the app inside the TV. And now if you just want to install that Facebook app, just select on it. This is the Facebook Watch. And now just install, and the TV is taking time to download. After that you will see the Facebook Watch app is already installed. You can press open it. Okay, now I'm not going to show you how to use that app. I just want to show you how to install it in this video. And now we just okay to confirm. We can talk about it later with the login and anything else. And now just press exit. Okay, now that's it. That is all for today's video of how you can download the app from your Samsung Smart TV App Store inside your Samsung Smart TV. And this video, now I'm using this Samsung Smart TV Tizen OS. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.